have sex, because we're about to see In Excess doing Listen Like Thieves, but then there is my Michael Hutchence interview, which I feel was one of the pinnacles of my career on the Tube, mainly because I mainly interviewed Michael's crotch, and at the end of it, he asked me back to his hotel room, and I said, I'm sorry, Michael, I've got a baby.
All veils and misty, streets are blue, almond looks that chill divine, some silken moment goes on forever, and we're leaving broken hearts behind. You mystify me, mystify me. I need perfection, some twisted selection that tangles me to keep me alive. It all that exists, but none has your beauty. I see your face, and I will survive.